from a pure economic capacity perspective, it's companies that have more capacity, and I would argue more responsibility to help address society's social problems. Another reason it's exciting is because companies have a very unique capacity to understand interdependence in the world. Governments, by design, are territorial, and they're thinking about themselves and their own people, but companies have a really unique capacity to understand how intertwined, interdependent we are as a globe.